Thank you. Some people are worse than biters.
I'm sorry. I really have no choice.
find better deals in all of Haran. Find better deals in all of her own.
Thank you. he's talking about. We need to find more supply. What do you think Rais is doing with the people?
Thank you.
Get that bastard!
kill you.
Crane, I was looking for Rupert.
No, you weren't. You were looking for a gunsmith who happens to be named Rupert.
Eh, fair enough. Would like to talk about some weapon modifications.
You work for Rais?
No.
Well, I suppose that helps. But I'm waiting for my wife Jasmine to come back. Until she's here, I can't leave.
Has she been gone long?
No, not long. So it'll probably be a while before she returns.
And what about these kids or their parents?
Dead, I hope. Every day, I'm terrified that one of them is going to look out the window and see their mother or father shambling down the street. I don't know what I'm going to do when that happens.
What have you told them?
Half-truths. That a dark magic has taken over the city, but that I am a good wizard who can protect them. It's the sort of game that doesn't end. Jasmine is better at this sort of thing. Hell, I'm a gunsmith. What am I doing playing this magical nonsense?
Seems to me you're doing pretty well.
Well, I'm not. There's a girl named Isla. She's a diabetic. Only her insulin ran out a while ago. Now her blood sugar is sky high. She's dehydrated and exhausted. Jasmine says if she doesn't get some insulin soon, she'll slip into a coma and die. And here I am in this stupid wizard hat, and the kids are waiting for me to cure her with a magic potion. Maybe it's time to tell them the truth. There is no good magic, only the dark kind.
Take it easy, Rupert. There's a drugstore in town. Maybe I can find some insulin there.
Are you serious? Mister, if you could do that, I can't tell you how grateful I'd be. I've got a radio here. If my wife Jasmine comes back, I'll probably go home for a while, but I'll let you know before I leave.
Thank you.
are you going? This ain't over.
Troy, there's a distress message coming from the fan zone.
That place should be empty.
Yeah. All right, maybe I'll check it out.
In exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. Electronic equipment and ammunition. Exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. anyone who can hear this. Our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. Electronic equipment and ammunition.